know my brother and really haven't seen it, but that's why. You know, my dad first of all.
Full time,
part time, full time.
Oh, yeah.
We're talking about hard issues.
Yeah.
Steve thought that sounds weird.
Yeah, I don't have a slot. I don't know. I know.
Thank you.
and Trafalgar Square and so on. So you see, they only perform when there are important events. So why are they here? They're here because we have another special message for you. District County Councillor, and he has been working for the local people in East Sussex here since 1997. He has stood in over 10 elections, and in the last so many years, he has been winning people. The one who is working for you. Indeed, you have re-elected Stephen for the county council 3 times in a row. And in the last election, you have gave him the highest number of votes in the election across the district. Because you wanted someone who can truly represent you to be working on your side in the county. Stephen Shing!
Thank you. Thank you so much. I'm really happy being among our 1997
when you first give me the opportunity to serve you in the Parish Council of in Willingdon. And since then, you have elected to me the District Council in 1999, Town Council, at the last year, you re-elected me to the County Council for the third term. So, thank you. Thank you to all my friends. Thank you to all my supporters.
30 years, you have shown me it is possible to work as an independent politician, as you still, as yet still, achieve my political goals.